one say they are launching True River State. And that the meaning of True River State is that power must rotate. We want to agree with them wholeheartedly now that power must rotate. But the lawyers will say he that goes to equity must do what? Go with a clean hand. Wike was inaugurated on the 29th of May 2015. As at that time, River State had no minister, or honorable minister at that time. So the man who is saying he loves River people so much that the government must not get everything, put himself forward and became a minister. At that time, he didn't know he was Ikwere. All of us unanimously voted for Senator George Thompson Sakibo from Ogubolo, because in Rivers East Senatorial District, who had a chair at Nick Nationality, who are Krikese and Ikwere people. Fine. Ikwere man is already governor. Will it have not been natural to allow a Krikese person to continue? The same person who is today saying he is the oldest politician, both elected or appointed, that is advising Rivers people, fought, and today he's in the Senate. Let us tell them, if they want equity, if they are sincere to those who are planning with them, please, let Chibike Rotimi-Amechi resign as the Minister of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and come home. Let Andrew Uchendu resign as the Senator of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and come back home, so that we know that they are sincere. Otherwise, the people they are following them are being deceived. They are deceiving them. If the people don't know, we will tell them at the appropriate time. So, we are marching in for another one. Because we are marching in for another one, it is time for what? Stock taking. So, when you come, forget about Wike say, Wike no say, tell your people, those who followed you, those who you celebrated with when Buhari won, what Buhari has done for our local government people. If they are unable to tell you anything, they are not going to tell themselves with the return to where we came. Because you cannot be doing for nothing. In this local government, since Wike became governor, I have the list here. Initially, I wanted to call their names, but I will not call their names. 49 persons have been empowered in this council as chairman and members of caretaker committee members. Let APC come to their word and say one person, they paid 100 naira in 1 month. That is the question. If they can't answer that question, tell them to shut up.
For the returnees, when I'm seeing this room, I'm not comfortable. I want to invoke the power vested to me by God Almighty, that this room will not be a portion in Jesus' name. Yeah. Throw them away! Throw them away! Throw them away! On behalf of all the Nicapis, the emperor of PDP, he is too large to collect and receive everybody. I want to say as a symbol that all of you have been covered by the blood of Jesus. You have been covered by the emperor. Your future will be bright. You are not only a returnee, you are going to be given equal treatment like the people who started from the beginning. I'm handing over this emperor to all the DKMPs, including the chairman of some leaders in the award in APC, a special guard award chairman, the award vice chairman, all of our recamp. Who are they now helping on? So you are welcome back home. I want to assure you and thank you for coming.
It was very fantastic despite the rain. You can see the turnout. It was a massive turnout. Even though there were some skepticism before now. At least what happened today has put paid to all those skepticism about the acceptance of the people, about the loyalty of the people to PDP, and the commitment towards ensuring that our great party, the People's Democratic Party, remains the only party in our local government area.
From APC yesterday evening. And next week, Friday, we are receiving APC DKMPs from LMA, Oyibo, and Ahoda West, and about 6,800 persons. So I want to thank you, particularly those of you who want to come out today,
to declare for PDP. My brother who spoke, Professor Onijigu, has told you, empowerment is a continuous process. As we have started this aggregated one, the other ones happening in each of the wards shouldn't also stop. Our leaders in the wards should continue to also do empowerment. We thank God that we have our leader, the governor, who our people trust. Yesterday, some of you may have watched when the governor had to attend the ceremony of Magnus Abe. The idea of that is to show that the governor of the state is the leader of the state, irrespective of the party you belong. And nobody knows, in fact, Saraki spoke and said, nobody, no state, has gotten the type of governor who had that magnanimity and who has milk of human kindness.